Is this your first mission in theater, JTAC?
Second. The first with operators. What?
Hell, I'll say it.
We're about to head into a storm. You still look like you kind of need someone to wipe your ass, so just do me a favor. Keep up. And don't fuck up. The last thing we need in this op is have to save your
ass. He's good.
Hey, remember your training.
Talk to the planes. When they start dropping bombs, make sure it's on the bad guys.
Yes, sir.
You're not gonna need these. This is a sterilized op.
Be advised, we are approaching 50,
yeah, boys. Let's get our masks on. Let's get to work.
Hey, JTAC. This might sound stupid, but don't forget to breathe, yeah? Stay on your comms. When that hits 3,000, deploy your chute. It's just the same as airborne. Only way higher.
Good to go.
Good. Let's go, come on, get up. That ridge, 4 clicks by 0800. Let's go, let's move.
All right. Thank you, Miller.
Okay, team has landed. Operators are en route. The drone is 10 mics out from rendezvous point, and Warhawk is switching comms. This carriage is about to turn into a pumpkin.
This is not my chair.
Yes, it is.
No, it is not.
Oh my God, Reaper, I did not take your chair.
I know you didn't take my chair. It'll be these commies from Shadow Flight.
You finished?
No, I'm not.
Eat a bag of...
Now I'm finished.
Okay.
All right, let's take this lady to the dance. Playboy 06, this is Reefer 10 checking in. You have one MQ-9 in the air. One by Blue 118 on board.
8 hours of playtime ahead.
Reefer 10, this is Playboy 06.
Stand by for grid, over.
Roger, standing by.
Grid as follows.
November Victor, 7-9-5-7-1-8.
That's a friendly grid.
Roger, Playboy, I have visual on friendly grid. I am your eyes in the sky and the bringer of doom.
Over.
Reaper is airborne, our location is confirmed.
What's the ordinance?
2 Hellfires and a Blue 118, sir.
Lose the cert. I work for a living. Sugar is sugar.
All right.
Makes you feel old. He is old.
Ooh. Thanks, Air Force.
Thank you.
attack.
What rock did they find you under?
In Guam on a training exercise. Missed the flight out. That was 9 hours ago.
How'd you miss the flight?
Had some stomach issues.
Wait, you're here because you had this.
Well, I hope you got that all cleared out. You shit your pants on a knob. That stain will follow you for life.
Did you get briefed?
Yeah, but I'm a little confused.
What about?
Well, I'm not tier one.
Yet he walks amongst us.
Thought operators don't go out without tier one personnel.
We don't.
So why am I here?
The JSOC asset disappeared 2 weeks ago, believed to be kidnapped. We've got intel on a possible locale.
So this is a rescue op?
Potentially.
I can never keep up with the CIA spooks.
Either way, here we are.
Can you answer your question? No, you shouldn't be here. Yes, Delta doesn't usually go out without their tier one personnel. Yes. There are guys here. And we'll go in it.
Okay.
Translation. Step up your game.
I need someone to cover. Yeah. I gotta check in with Lucy.
How's she doing?
She's fantastic. Got the baby brain going on, though. I gotta repeat everything 5 times. She's amazing. Absolutely huge.
You got the same thing about this wedding.
No, it's understandable. There's a lot of detail. You think about it, a wedding is probably the greatest social ritual humanity has. You know, most important day of your life. Might as well get it right. You're only gonna do it once.
Reaper, you've been married 4 times.
Yeah, it's just me, though. I'm a romantic. What did you want to ask me before?
Oh, I...
Hold that thought. Thank you, Miller.
Reaper.
You got that patched up?
I did.
So why are you still in the mud?
Still in the hole in my leg.
What happened?
The IED.
Some kid triggered it from half a click out. We never stood a chance.
Therein lies the problem, crew loop. All this tech takes the human element out of warfare. And what happens when all that fails?
Well,
what?
I don't know. I mean, I think this tech saves lives. In a way, it takes the barbaric nature out of it.
Barbaric nature? Lipstick on a pig. You really think you dropping a bomb on 50 people is any better than us shooting them in the head? No. War is barbaric. Ain't ever gonna change.
Already has.
Listen up, Fruit Loop. Let me tell you a story. You can fight with all your robots and your Reapers and cell phones you want. At the end of the day, when the technology fails, and all your batteries and your bullets and your bombs run out, you know, and the sun explodes, war comes down to one very simple thing, and that's man killing man. It just takes one day to change your whole perspective. That's a fact. Welcome to Land of Bad.